Evening, people.
Good evening.
What's up, how's everyone?
Great.
Awesome. How's it? How are things going on?
Yeah, all are so good.
So far, so good.
How's it going?
Good, good. Till now, let's see what happened in last 3 days.
Okay, I'm looking for something positive.
Last 3 days.
Always talk negative. Talk something positive.
Yeah, we practice.
I know you are right from this practice.
So, what do you want to
talk? I'm not
elaborate.
So, I think that's kidding. I'm just, finding the idea of the fact.
It's a fact, but then yes. It's a fact, but then again, it depends on us. There are no accidents. Somebody, some great person, there are no accidents. So if you look back, somewhere or the other, you find our or other person. Somebody is mistake. He's led to that accident.
Exactly. Like, so let's wait for 30% thing. Let's wait for 30%, then we can know what is going on.
Absolutely. So next month will be the right time. First day of the month.
Right. Next month, first day of the month will be the right time. Alright, okay. Apart from that, complete the less cat for the last cat for this less as compared to normal days. So the reason is because it's a festive season. Okay. They're in year-end mode. That's great. And what about the service?
All good?
Yeah. All possible service?
That's super good. Not all possible. Wrong.
Right now, like for the last week, I'm able to see the arrow. We know that we are here for that one month, which is where we will be checking one cat and we try to be on the same page, given the right to be able to see how things are going. Right? So, I've put up the chat is for 6th or 19th December for next month. That is for Alex Nile. Sorry, Alex Nile. For 18 minutes, not that we have. So, let's see. How do you think that data will there are calls? Okay, good. So one person will be the customer and one person will be the
customer. Hi, thank you for contacting me. My name is Alex.
Hi, Alex.
Hi.
Hello, we might have to set up a larger company to be able to form to the gate of the form. And then we send out the user list of to add the workforce for the page. I was just thinking of the original list that what I had there is some type of page that gives them a mom birthday to send to the community. And that is the exact thing that the population in the future is given. Okay. It would obviously be on the 19th level.
I'll show you that you will be strategy.
Is there any way for us to create a system for people to perform for the and then somehow automate it so that someone comes to the day that he said 2019 the mom for the then an action is that when someone has a campus where we remove the 2019 from the case and we use that more speed to the click.
So, is it like you want to send the MBA to the
customer? You want to send an MBA to the customer to remind them that the remote birthday is coming out. They would like to be able to do the exact birthday to the customer. But I don't want to look for a birthday. But when they select the birthday in the form, it's done by the calendar. In the year, it's on their end. So I'm wondering if there is anything here and after that, or you may want more there to somehow automate the process of the process of the month and day. And then we made a sense, you will get much more to the email copy that a visit to the month, the day, and the year, is that possible? Or is it possible to do the same thing to the install of summer to the date and the month of the year?
Well, I want to check on this, and it is very important to install it. Are you creating this campaign?
There are forms to the company.
How can you handle it? It's just that I'm not sure. So they can show it the day.
Or structure wants to go. So there is no way getting to take it because here.
Yeah, you are correct. That's what I want.
Provisional rate was given at this. There's no automation. Remove a part of the model. Right, it's been more.
The solution for the moving the gear was actually. Manually keep on updating all the fields different one and the date. That's a very tedious process. I think a lot of time, but that's not a lot of manual.
Plus, it's not clear what you're trying to say, create a text field and then you can give it here.
That is what I'm trying to do. On one end, you can write resolution, I mean, not resolution, but yeah, the only way to do it is manually. So there is no way where it makes no automation. Now, second, it is again relating this to the text field, what is referring to or talking about it is incorrect. But if you never want to keep it possible, then it can take. Now, there was no clear information part of our resolution. The only information customer got out of the world that is probably.
Now, it is the easiest way if I would have been there.
Basically, if I go to the data field and the bracket, you could have specified just the month and the month and the year, but for the day and the year, not the year. But in the PDM, there is a field, we have made it the same. It has to be the same.
You know, use the text field and then ask the customer.
That we can do. So that is again, there are a lot of.
Let it work in the field time. Another question which comes up in my mind is will it work in the field time?
Yes, no, maybe. Next field input, it's a date field time.
Correct. So it will still not work because as per the customer strategy, it's still not working.
Next, that's the day to start with that. So, Google already